What's up, guys? It's your boy, C-Mation, coming at you with another video. Today we're getting a little taste of home with Club Penguin Rewritten. Yes, that's right, Club Penguin Rewritten, which is basically the, from what I can see, legacy of Club Penguin, and it's remade. And you know, it just feels like home, man. I remember playing Club Penguin so much. Let's just explore the world and see what we can do. Let's go to, where's the puffle place? Wasn't there some sort of, oh, was it the cove? I think it's the cove. Oh, I can go surfing. Let's catch some waves. Freestyle, surf lessons. Let's play freestyle. We'll skip the intro. We don't need no intro. What? Okay, I might need to take the tutorial. Oh, there's a slippery side. Let's go down the slippery side. I need to know these things. Oh yeah, we're dancing. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh, pet shop. That's where I get a puffle. I see. Alright, let's go pick out a puffle. I remember I actually had to pay for the membership to get, like, the special puffles, and so I got, like, the rainbow puffle or whatever. Pufflescape. What's Pufflescape? Oh, I remember this game. It's like a platformer. So many of the Club Penguin games, I think, could be really epic games. Like, real games. If they just spent more time on them. Okay, I like that. That's cool. We're gonna exit that. Pets. Oh, nope, that's the wrong one. Pets. Puffle catalog. Adopt a puffle. Alright. Blue. Adopt. I have 590, so I can't afford any of them. Okay. Well, how do we get more coins? Do we have to play minigames? I can play some minigames. Ooh, I remember there was like this minigame. Where was it? Come on. Oh no. She's gonna beat me. I am speed. Okay, I have 600 coins now. I need 800 for a puffle. Let's go again.
Alright. Why is everyone so decked out? I need to get some cool stuff. Let's go. Entertaining content. Oh my gosh.
Okay, I'm pretty sure this is like a tight-knit community that I've just joined. I don't know why I'm here. But it's fun, man. This was most of my childhood, so, you know. Vroom. Easy, boys. Come on, I'm getting absolutely wrecked. Pretty sure there's a cool game here. Let's hope it's single player. I don't want to have to wait. Yep, it's single player. Let's play. Oh, I remember this game well. What the heck? What are the controls? Oh, nope. Okay. Oh, I see. Why is it so hard? Alright, come on. Oh, close. I'm doing good. Alright, I got 0 coins from that. But I will become the mad lad. Gosh darn it, dude.
Approximately 10 hours later.
Can I like splat myself into the wall? How many coins did I get? I got no coins from that. Wow. Alright. Oh, it's... Wait, what? You're telling me I have to get on these carts, right? And then I have to- It's like Frogger! Darn it. Okay, I just need to time it properly. There we go. Okay. Throw me a bone, will ya? There we go. Easy claps. So I did some work off camera, and now as you can see I have 1,072 coins. So 72 being the number I have. Let's go buy a Puffle. Alright, now I'm gonna click on... What is that? Would you like to play Puffle Launch? Well... Wait, is this like a minigame? Yeah, it is. Alright, I guess I'll play Puffle Launch for a bit. Well... Or not. Click on Pets. Adopt a Puffle. Puffle Personalities. Attitude, mild-tempered, content, loyal, adventurous, enthusiastic. Active, cheery, strong, silent type. Energetic, playful. Artistic, spontaneous. Yellow is the worst primary color, so we're not picking him. Usually happy. Bubble wanted disco ball. Loves to dance. Dance contest. Yeah, we'll name him for a moment. Alright. Bro moment is now at my igloo. Very cool game. So, yeah, that's all. Thank you guys for watching. Bro Moment's going to sleep. JK, I'm playing with you, Bro Moment. Alright, Bro Moment. Ready to Bro Moment? Watch these moves. Look at this. You like that, Bro Moment? Oh, I can take him places, can I? How did I forget about that? Here, let's take him to the football stadium. Oh, shoot. Why is the stadium like this? A zombie.